save him.
I know there is.
Magic is the only way to damage this one. Stay your weapons. Such attacks will hurt Emil as well.
How is magic any different?
He is highly resistant to it.
Then let's kill that thing with magic and get Emil out of there!
Physical blow would doubtless harm the boy. We must use magic to defeat this beast.